We have a breaking news coming in at this point that the BJP has already begun its protest against the Karnataka government, the same protest my colleague Deepak was referring to. So viewers, BJP is holding a protest against the Congress Siddaramaiah government. The protests are underway in Hubli. This is obviously over Neha's murder. The chorus for justice for Neha is increasing. We have those visuals also of the BJP protest as well. Neha is live with us. Neha, the BJP is also echoing the family's demand. They are also demanding a CBI probe in Neha's murder. BJP upping the ante, cornering the Congress government. Protests underway in Hubli at the moment.
Well, yes, that's right. You know, over the past 3 days now, we've been seeing protests in this district of Hubli in Karnataka. In fact, even as you're seeing right now, the police having arrested the prime accused here, Fayaz, in concern. The fact is that there is still some anger on ground, whether this is from the opposition or whether this is, for that matter, you know, from, of course, the karyakartas here. The fact is that protests, in fact, you know, have broken out now. We've seen them going on now for the past 2 days or so, and it's only intensifying. Remember, this is, of course, coming in right now on the 22nd of April, just 4 days before the state of Karnataka's voting, in fact, begins so close on the heels of the election. While we've questioned the BJP and the Congress about this, both of them going on to say that the other is, in fact, politicizing the issue. And as far as, of course, you know, the girl's family over here is concerned, we're seeing that, you know, they have, of course, gone on to demand a CBI probe yesterday. We'll try and quickly speak to a couple of karyakartas over here. Ma'am, we're seeing today that BJP karyakartas have hit the streets in protest. You all are demanding action. The Congress government says that they have made the arrest of Fayaz 1 hour after the incident. How are you responding to this?
Congress government in Karnataka is totally supporting the one community people. We all know that it is, they are supporting only one community people. It's just for the vote banking, nothing else. And we want justice for Neha. We want that fellow Fayaz to be hanged, to be dead or left to us. We will show him a way. We will show him the what. When a girl is killed like that, when a Hindu girl is killed like this in such a way, in such a bad way, how she should feel, how the parents should feel, and how we are feeling.
The Chief Minister has urged the entire state, people in the whole state, not to take law and order into their own hands. How are you responding to this?
Ma'am, when the government, when the police will not take a right action, then we people in the crowd will take the action. We want justice for Neha. When they can't give the justice, then we are ready to take the law in our hand. Well, we want justice, ma'am. We want justice. We'll ask for the government to give us justice. When they fail to give in justice, then we'll take it. We want justice for Neha. Then we are nothing else. We want justice for that girl. We want justice for that girl.
Evidently a lot of anger here. What started with the family of the accused going on to demand capital punishment for the accused has now, in fact, you know, turned into an absolute political protest over here. You're seeing that, you know, workers right now from the prime opposition in the state, the BJP, have, in fact, you know, taken to the streets in protest while they are, of course, you know, going on to slipper right now the photos of the Chief Minister Siddaramaiah. We'll try and get in another word over here, you know, from, of course, some of the other karyakartas. Sir, aap bata sakte hain aaj ki sarkar ne bola hai ki arrest hua hai accused Fayaz ka, lekin fir bhi abhi protest chal rahe hai, kis karan se?
Arrest karke kya kiya, aage bolo. Sarkar ne arrest kiya ya natak kar rahe? Wo khud arrest hua, sarkar ne arrest nahi kiya, wo khud arrest hua hai. College student ke liye kuch itna bhayanak kiya ho gaya ki unka rakshan karne ke liye sarkar nahi hai. आज कर्नाटक में डे पेपर निकले तो उधर मर्डर हुआ, इधर मर्डर हुआ करके बोल रहे हैं. वाले स्टूडेंट ने पकड़ा के दिया उनको, वो अरेस्ट नहीं करे सरकार.
आज आपका मांग क्या है सर? क्योंकि आज सरकार कह रहा है कि अरेस्ट हुआ है और उसको शिक्षा दी जाएगी.
उनको एनकाउंटर करना है. एक ही डिमांड है, पूरा भारत का लोगों का डिमांड है, उनको एनकाउंटर करना है. यही हमारा मुद्दा है.
सर, आज चीफ मिनिस्टर सिद्धरमैया जो है, आज उन्होंने कहा है कि ये मामले को फालतू का पॉलिटिसाइज नहीं करना चाहिए और जो भी हो, चाहे बीजेपी हो चाहे आम जनता हो, ये मामले को उनके हाथ में नहीं लेना चाहिए. लॉ जो है वो लॉ फॉलो होगा. सर,
अभी किनका कॉर्पोरेट, कांग्रेस कॉर्पोरेट की बेटी है, इसमें पॉलिटिकल नहीं है. कांग्रेस कॉर्पोरेटर की बेटी का मर्डर हुआ है, इधर क्या पोए हैं, बोलो आप।